everyone, welcome back to the channel. Now, as this is one of the first videos of January 2020, I thought we might as well kick off with a little bit of celebration for the YouTubers of the United Kingdom. Now, if anyone's familiar with the word Article 13, yes, Article 13, well, it's not going to be happening in Britain anymore. They tried to pursue the Article 13 copyright directive into the UK, but they're leaving the EU, so the UK said, fuck off. So, pretty well done there. So, I'm quite happy with the result of that alone. So, what is Article 13? Article 13 is the article of copyright which the EU wanted to implement into law. Well, it's going to be implemented into law across the European continent. Now, this is copyright from the extreme, except we thought copper was going to be a bit of a worry for all YouTubers. But no, Article 13 will be the worst version of this. Article 13 would actually comply in a short term for every content that's been used on social media or a platform which is from your own, you'd have to pay money from where the source came from. So, as I use, let's say here, the Article 13 will not be implemented in the EU copyright law, which is a good thing, I would have to pay the BBC money as it is their page. So I would have to pay them money upon the money I have to pay them in the council tax anyway. But then, thing is, they will have to pay money for the sources that they got their information from. So if I was making content about Call of Duty, I would have to pay money to allow the content of the Call of Duty company for using their, you know, their items, their pictures, their motivations, their, you know, words to be said. Everyone's going to be paying for everything. Now, funny enough, that was a short explanation of it. Funny enough, there's better people to do it. This has been done in Germany 3 times and failed miserably. Because you know how hard it is to copyright every single detail about every single thing that comes on the internet every day? Well, it's not easy. So the internet crashed a lot in Germany during those times when they tried to do that. It was, can't believe they actually thought it was a good idea. And then they just kept implementing the idea to go across the EU. This is across the European continent. But this will not affect the UK. Thank fuck. I'm pleased about the fact that Article 13 will not be implemented in the EU. Thank God. Because if it was in the UK, well, it was going to be a disaster. Now, the thing is, most people were worried about YouTube content. That's where most of this content would have been erased, because people in Europe wouldn't be allowed to make content on YouTube at all. Because most of them videos, as you well know, as soon as you get on, most of them are information-based videos. You know, so all that information would have to be looked at by, you know, other people, so it's not fun to do that at all. So, what's the best way to go about it? Don't have the law. But the EU is a very democratic society that does not respect the will of the people in any sort of manner. So, let's go take a look what the BBC says about this. They're probably happy then. They're not happy they got their own money. So, Article 13 will not be implemented in the EU copyright. Yes, fuck you, EU, because we're leaving. Universities and Science Minister Chris Sidmore said the UK will not implement the EU copyright directive after the country leaves the EU. Several companies have criticised the law, which would hold the accountable for not removing copyright content uploaded by users if it passes. Very true. The member states have till 7th of June 2021 to implement the new reforms, but the UK will have left the EU by then. Exactly, because we're leaving Friday, so fuck you. Yeah, it's gonna be fun that day. Now, that is true because as soon as Article 13 got implemented, you'd thought it was gonna be a fast implement, but they've got a long time to implement these things in, and they need to get a good system to get involved in that one, don't they? They need to make sure all that content is copyrighted so all the owners have the content they need, right? Good, because that's not good at all. That's just sounds amazing. So. The UK was among 19 nations that inadvertently supported the law because they want to keep they made this airstrip one. But it doesn't matter. That was its first European Council vote in April 2019. Terrible for the internet, yes. Well, we might as well lead it anyway, so you know what the hell they're on about. Terrible for the internet. The copyright is legal right that allows an artist to protect how their original work is used. Yes, that is true. But the most actual thing this was actually going to destroy was memes. Because as we all know, the left cannot design memes, make memes, or understand how memes work. This is why they're so easy to piss off. But that was actually going to be the one thing that would eliminate. It was never the bigger thing to be worried about the what the Article 13 could do to it. It was more of the what could it, stop? Memes would be a thing because memes are very powerful in their own little ways. Memes are the small bits of information that we use to like make a joke of something or make our, fun of something. Such as here, woke imbeciles. Traditional gender roles that have existed in society, in the vast majority of them non-whites since literally the dawn of time. This is white supremacy. Thank you for the meme. Yeah, so that's just like one meme because I was taken from an anime cartoon and then it was shown, in a meme, which is that. Quite funny. So those things would have to be eliminated because you'd have to give the art rights to whoever made the cartoon in the first place, and it's just a stupid disaster from there on. The EU directive that covers how online content sharing services should deal with copyright protected content such as television programs and movies. Yeah, this means the television movie programs would get shit ton of money for every time they do something wrong, or every time someone does something that doesn't belong to them. Funny that YouTube had to sacrifice itself for that. We actually don't know what YouTube could ever become if that was the actual case. It probably wouldn't be anything good. It would kill YouTube in Europe. Where it's going to do that anyway, as long as these countries actually don't accept it, but see what happens. It refers to services that plainly exist full of public access to protected works or protected or subject matter upload of its users, such as SoundCloud, Dailymotion, and YouTube, yes. So, we can't use, any of this stuff in at all, like ever, without paying for it or some stupid system like that, which doesn't make any sense. The Article 13, which promoted fears over the future of memes, like I said, and GIFs, those things that move. Stills, animated, or short video clips that go viral since they are mainly fairly to copyright scenes of from TV and film. But then again, they don't realize how copyright works sometimes, because even if you change the format of the content that was not what it looked like before, you still count as copyright striked or something like that, so that's YouTube's algorithm for you there. Critics appeal Article 13 would make nearly impossible to upload even a tiniest part of copyright content on Facebook, YouTube, or any other site, which I said. However, specific tweaks to the law in 2019 made memes safe for purposes of quotation, criticism, review, caricature, parody, or passion. Pasty? Pastine? Oh, I don't care. Prime Minister Boris Johnson criticised the law in March, claiming that it was terrible for the internet. Well, obviously we can't make memes about Boris Johnson then. Funny that, eh? Google campaigned fiercely against the changes, arguing that it would harm Europe's creative and digital industries that would change the web as you know it. Of course, course, it would change everything we know. And that's just more people moaning about stuff like that. So that's pretty much it. So that's pretty much it of the Article 13 will not be implemented in the UK, because the UK is doing its own thing. It's leaving the European Union. So the European Union can fuck off and stop implementing in our stuff, in our laws, in our things. There will be more content like this coming up eventually, but hope you guys enjoyed this video. There is more stuff to come. I hope you enjoy it. We will not be part of Article 13, and we will not be taken down. Thank you, and have a good day.